dove into its darkest depths and swam my soul.